Hi everybody, it's Bonnie. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'd like to show you guys how to make a simple little storage folder for your ephemera, and it's made from 5 envelopes. So that's all you're going to need, and you'll see that you can store all kinds of goodies in it. I use it to store all my stickers, and I group them by category. And it's just easier to find and to store them. So for this video, we're going to go through this process of how to make the little storage ephemera folder. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. and there we go, it's finished. So you can see we decorated the front. I just extended that paper to the back, and then we covered the sides, the top and the bottom, with washi. And each little side we did washi on, as well as there. And then we punched some holes, and we did a little ribbon with an eyelet. And then we also did some washi just on the edges of those envelopes. And this is your little ephemera folder, all ready to go. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks, bye.